Thailand before Tanzania.
Yeah. สวัสดีครับ Madam President, Distinguished Delegates, Ladies and Gentlemen. Thailand applauds the Secretariat in preparing the comprehensive global pocket report. We are delighted to share that Thailand has accelerated the tobacco control effort to meet the obligation under the WHO FCTC with the focus not only to protect the public health, but also to safeguard our tobacco control policy and legislation from the interference of tobacco industry and its invested interests. In order to implement our amended tobacco control law 2017 and the national strategic plan for tobacco control, we have strengthened the National Tobacco Control Committee by involving different ministries and relevant organizations, strengthening Tobacco Control Division at Ministry of Public Health, and introduce series of regulation as required by law. Thailand were the fifth country in the world to require pictorial health warning on tobacco products. And together with Singapore, we are the first Asian country to have implemented plain packaging for tobacco products. Thailand has introduced series of regulation that on government agencies do not endorse, support, or form partnership with or participate in activity of the tobacco industry described as socially responsible. We are strengthening and support local government in implementing and enforcing effective tobacco control measures with active participation from all sectors, including media, health professionals, teachers, and religious leaders, and two innovative approaches tailored to meet the specific needs and circumstances of each geographic area. According to our monitoring and surveillance report, tobacco consumption has been steadily declined from 21% in 2007 to 17% in 2022. However, we still have a long way to go in order to achieve the tobacco endgame target with the single-digit prevalence. Moreover, we are deeply concerned with the 2021 GYTS report found the increasing prevalence of e-cigarette use among our kids. Hence, Ministry of Public Health is working closely with relevant ministry to enforce the law banning sale of e-cigarettes, despite aggressive lobbying by tobacco industry aligned requesting the government to revoke the ban. Let's work together to strengthen tobacco control policy to reduce deaths and disability from tobacco use, to protect our young generation from all forms of nicotine addiction. Most importantly, let's work together to safeguard deep cotton from the interference of tobacco industry, together promoting healthier life. Thank you. ขอบคุณครับ